thinking how wonderful it'd be to get out of this infernal race.
Tex Beneke, folks. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll read it. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Betty Hutton sounds like she sure is mad about some guy. Here's her song.
Just so you know, I'm keeping my eye on you.
Hey, pal.
Huh?
Hi there.
Morons are gross.
Hey there, friend. We're in some real trouble. Maybe you can help.
What do you need?
It's these damn greenskins, the super mutants. Whenever they come through, we just have to run away or hide. They take everything they can eat and destroy most everything else. And if they ever took us by surprise, we'd all be dead. We can't live like this. Please, you've got to help us.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Raiders don't scare me.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want an adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe it's not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. The Five Stars are up next, singing about a lady. I guess maybe one of them. That would be
Over there.
Will do.
Good boy! Mutant! I am unstoppable!
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
farm's not much, but it's something.
Need something?
Hey, got a sec?
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
No, we're not ready.
Your call. I'll let you know if I hear. In the meantime, do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
No, we're not ready.
Your call.
Glad the sun's coming up soon. I don't like stumbling around in the dark.
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
Walking's wearing me out.
Uranium Fever by... By Elton Britt. Yes, right. Says so. Right there. Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only. Now let's enjoy another one from, it's the Ink Spots again. Hope that's cool.
dog.
Sorry, work, but wouldn't want to leave the good stuff.
Hey.
I'm all ears. Right then.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Seems to be growing well. Can we trade a few things?
Sure thing.
Danny Kaye there, singing.
I saw a death call once.
Civilization.
It was far away, but I saw it.
Well, hello.
Have you seen Diamond City? It's huge!
Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. Wynonie Harris had a grandma that gambled, I guess, and so he wrote a song about it. And I'm not just talking about it, I intend to play it. So, here it is.
I hope.
Hey.
Sensor array.
Oh, but there's someone there.
Get him.
Hello. Fancy a bit of...
Thank you.
be of service? Here's what I have.
So that with Billie Holiday, Billie spelled an I in E, and she's a... If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded.
Very happy, sir. And I should
know. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... It's not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Benny Hutton is on now. Singing about a man?
That's so stupid!
That's Benny Hutton. That's what this one is.
Thank you.
Don't envy your senses right now, sir.
Ferris, it's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg, I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that... all that matters.
Cover, sir.
I hope you liked that one. That was maybe by the Ink Spots. I mean, it was definitely by the Ink Spots. It's called Maybe. I should have been clearer. If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something?
Heads up.
What's mine is yours,
you
sir.
Have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... it's not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Here's Ray Smith with Right Behind You, Baby. A song that really sounds different when you hear it at 2 in the morning. Whispered really close in your ear. You know?
Faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse. I don't ask for much, just need a full bottle and some bones to break. It's been too long since I picked a fight. Enough of this slog. Just point
Hello,
us to the
sir.
Nearest watering hole.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
No, we're not ready yet.
Your call. I'll let you know if I can.
Uh-huh.
In the meantime,